Yo, how's it going, guys? It's your boy TheoGames HD coming at you guys with a brand new Grand Theft Auto 5 Online video. So in today's video, I am actually going to be showcasing for you how you can create a modded outfit after the recent patch of 1.35. So if you do go on to enjoy today's video, be sure to drop a like and subscribe if you are new. And without further ado, let's get straight into today's video. So to start off with the modded outfit, you do want to make your way over to your yacht and then go over to your wardrobe. And then once you are in your wardrobe, you want to go over to outfits and you want to equip any biker suit. And you want to make your way over to your hot tub on your yacht. And you want to go into your interaction menu and become a CEO. And you want to go over to style, accessories, gloves, and pretty gloves, one to the left. And you want to jump into your yacht and then go where I do and then jump on the canopy and press X or A on your control. And it should say you are wearing the racing gloves, but you are actually wearing the white surgical gloves. And if it does, you want to go to style, put it one to the left and back to none, and you will have an invisible torso. And then once you have got your invisible torso, you want to save it as a brand new outfit. So once you have gone ahead and saved the invisible torso, you want to equip any outfit with the duffel bag and then get any helicopter. And once you are in the helicopter with the outfit with the duffel bag, you do want to fly to a high altitude. And then once you have flown to a high altitude, you want to jump out of the helicopter, go to your interaction menu, go to style, outfits, and then hover over the outfit that you do want the duffel bag on. And for this case, it would actually be the one with the invisible torso. So you want to hover over it, and as soon as you do go to take your parachute off, you want to switch to it, and you will notice that the duffel bag has now transferred to that outfit. And once it has, you want to go ahead and just resave this once again. So for the next part of the modded outfit tutorial, you do want to equip any mask of your choice. And then once you have gone ahead and found it, you want to save it into the outfit slot. And you want to walk out of the clothes store and find any vehicle. And then go over to your interaction menu and switch to the outfit with the helmet or hat you do actually want on the outfit with the mask. And you want to hover over the other outfit in your interaction menu. And as soon as you do, step inside the vehicle. You want to go ahead and switch the outfit. Like so. And then what should actually happen when you come out is you do actually have the Space Ranger helmet or hat on the same outfit that you did acquire the mask on. And then yeah, once you have gone ahead and selected any shoes and shorts of your preference, you have now got this modded outfit. So yeah guys, that was today's video. I do apologize for not uploading, as I've been quite busy with school and etc. But yeah guys, it's been your boy Theo Games HD, and I'm signing out.